There you go.
Well, let's start it over.
And you can do. Excuse me. Bevel cuts as well. Right. So, a lot of different compound types of cuts. Roll it at you, beveled, and. That's not a good idea. It's basically wood. Yeah, you can change the saw blade and cut something else if you want to cut metal. Metal requires more of a grinding, and so when you're cutting metal, you need something more of a grinding type of blade.
So what type of blade is that?
This is for wood. Now, it'll cut metal by accident. It'll cut through the metal. But when you cut, I don't mean by accident, but sometimes there's a nail or a screw inside the wood, and you don't know it. And so when you press it down, sparks start flying. And
that's where it comes.
Yeah, that's where it comes. So that's that. Over there is a panel saw. And that basically is used to cut large pieces of wood, a 4x8 sheet of wood. And it's an easier way to cut it than perhaps a table saw. You put the wood inside there, and the panel slides down, and you've got your wood cut.
So that stands up like that?
Yes, it stands up, right. So that way you don't have to table it in terms of when you're cutting a large piece of wood, you don't have to hold it. Just slide it through and it cuts. That right there is a broken bandsaw.
What?
It just needs the blades.
Oh,
it is working. It's working, it just needs a blade. So the bandsaw helps you to cut wood at angles. So if you're making, if you're doing something that swirls, perhaps, and you don't want to use the jigsaw, you can use a bandsaw and you can actually cut curves in your wood. And that's the tool that you would use to do that. All right, and then over her. This is the drill press. Yes. Basically, we just cut holes through that. And you can't cut metal with this.
This is with the same drill.
I mean, that could cut
yes.
through your hand.
Yeah. So, and the reason why you can cut metal with this is because it's just the issue of the drill bit. So this drill bit can cut into metal and into wood. And this is a belt sander and a circular sander attachment to it. Actually, you know what? I don't know what kind of sander this is. This part is the belt part, though. This is the belt sander part. But this is, disc. Sorry, disc.
Disc.
Yes. All right. We'll probably talk about the paint stuff later. Different day. Yeah, that's the magnetic level.
Do you have a set of bigger drill bits anywhere?
Do I have a set of drill bits? Yes.
Yeah, bigger than the ones you have in the
case. Yes, yes. Actually, they're in my office. But yeah, you can get whole saw bits that are used to. Like create large holes for if you're going to put in a door handle. It would be a large hole. There's saw drill bits that are like circular saws, and they can cut that. Or you can get 2-inch or maybe 1-inch type size circles. All right.
So,
yes.
What is this thing back here?
That's the same thing as what I showed you before.
This is, oh, this is, yeah. Okay.
The router. The router, yes. All right. So, we are going to be quizzed on this on Friday.
Oh, I knew it.
There is
a reason.
There is a... You can stop now. Thank you.